Kravitz is arguably the best actress to ever play Catwoman, but she was originally rejected for the role, being called too urban. Zoe Kravitz auditioned, they didn't tell her it was for Catwoman, but when she left, they said she was being rejected because she just looked too urban. Zoe Kravitz said, looking back at the audition, she feels the cast and producer just didn't want to cast a black actress, even though they said they were open to a black actress for Catwoman.